any manner resist the occupying force or attempt by violence or to otherwise interfere with or overthrow the current military government now established for His Majesty King George V, or who fail to obey the above written or any subsequent commands of any officer of the occupying force according to the laws of war.
Robert Logan, Colonel, Commander.